फर्स्ट केबल इज पैराबोलिक विथ एन एक्सेंट्रिसिटी ऑफ 50 mm बिलो द सेंट्रोडल एक्सिस एट अ मिड स्पैन एंड 50 mm अबो द सेंट्रोडल एक्सिस एट सपोर्ट. सो फर्स्ट केबल इज पैराबोलिक विथ टू एक्सेंट्रिसिटीज दे आर गिवन. व्हाट इज द एक्सेंट्रिसिटी? सो इट इज 50 mm बिलो द सेंट्रोडल एक्सिस एंड at mid span and 50 mm above the centroidal axis at support. Okay. The second cable is also parabolic with an zero eccentricity at support. Okay, there is no eccentricity at support and eccentricity of 50 mm at the mid span. Okay. Then we have third cable and fourth cable is straight. So both the cable are straight with a constant eccentricity of 50 mm. So here these the cable number 3 and 4 are straight, okay, with a eccentricity of 50 mm. The centroidal, okay, which is with respect to the centroidal axis, if the beam supports a UDL of 10 km per meter and EC, that is modulus of elasticity of concrete, is 40 km per mm square, estimate the deflection at the following stages, at the following stages. So first it is what? Pre-stress plus sulfate, then pre-stress plus sulfate plus lye load. Then if the loss ratio is 0.8 and phi is equal to 1.6, okay, so in that case estimate the long-term deflection. Okay, so here we have to go for long-term deflection also, correct? So here now we start with the solution. Okay, so important here, four cables with different profile, parabolic, straight. Okay, so that we have to discuss first. Okay, so let us note down the given data first, which is very important here now. Okay, so here Hello, can you see the screen? Anyone? Hello? The screen is visible?
Yes.
Okay, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, sir. Sorry for the late. I got some problem over here. So I have to sort it out that. So I'll draw the sketch here with cable profile. Okay. So here we have a cable, a beam. Okay, and this is the PGC. Okay, so the first cable is parabolic. Okay, with eccentricity 50 mm below the centroidal axis and 50 mm above the centroidal axis. So when I draw here, it should be parabolic again. So it is like this, okay. So the first cable, so I'll write number one. It's 50 and 50. Okay. Then we have second cable. Okay. So second cable is again parabolic with no eccentricity or support. So it is like this. So this is second cable. Okay. And we have third and fourth cable, which are straight with a constant eccentricity of 50 mm. So this is cable number 3 and 4. Okay. Understood or not?
Yes, sir.
So four cable, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Sir, your voice is very low, sir.
Voice is very low. Take a minute. Abhi dekho aa raha hai. Abhi.
Haan, sir.
Sir, Chidanand request kar raha tha.
Chidanand, haan. Okay, admin button. Yes. Now, we'll start with the solution. Chalo. तो अभी क्या दिया उन्होंने, देखो क्या क्या दिया है. दिया है गिवन प्रीसिशन फोर्स P इज इक्वल टू 250 किलोन्यूटन. ओके, द प्रीसिशन फोर्स P इज इक्वल टू 250 किलोन्यूटन. देन स्पैन ऑफ द बीम L इज इक्वल टू 12 मीटर. ओके, देन वी हैव द साइज, सो विद रिस्पेक्ट टू दैट एरिया विल बी इक्वल टू, एरिया इज इक्वल टू 150 into 400. Okay, 150 into 400. That is 60,000 mm square. Okay, then you have to calculate I also. BD go by 12. So we get 80 into 10 raised to 6 mm raised to 4. Okay, BD go by 12. That you have to calculate. Okay, so we calculate one by one. So, unhone kya pucha hai? So we have to calculate deflection due to pre-stress plus dead load. Then second one is pre-stress plus dead load plus lie load. Okay. Then third one is long-term deflection. Long-term. So first of all, we have to calculate the deflection due to dead load, deflection due to lie load, and deflection due to pre-stress one by one. Okay. So one by one, you have to calculate and do the summation for that. Okay, so first one is deflection due to self weight. Okay, so that is deflection due to self weight or dead load. That is the number dead load. Okay, so dead load is 0.15 into 0.4 into 24. Okay, it is 1.44 kilonewton per meter. So uske liye, so delta DL. Okay, so it's a load that is UDL okay, kilonewton per meter. So that's why it is 5 WL raised to 4 upon 384 EI. Okay, so we get here it is 12.15 mm. Okay, lots of it here. So 5 W is 1.44, L is 12 meter. Okay, then we have 384 E is given. Okay, and I we have calculated here. So we have to substitute, and it is positive, means here it is the deflection is downward. Okay, that you have to understand. Deflection due to dead load, it is downward. Then deflection due to live load. So again, the load acting over the section is 10 kilonewton per meter. Okay, that is also given. So W, it is given. So it is 10 kilonewton per meter. This is also given. So therefore, next, deflection due to live load. Okay, that is LL. So again, formula remains same. Delta LL is equal to 5 W L raised to 4 upon 384 EI. Okay, that will remain same. So this we get it as 84.37 mm. So again, positive downward. Now it is very important, that is third is deflection due to pre-stress. Deflection due to pre-stress. This is very important, because for each and every cable you have to calculate the deflection, because there are four cables given. Okay, so we calculate one by one. So therefore, cable one ka profile kaise hai? So it is like this. Okay, so E1 and E2. So that's why, as I told you, we get two bending moment diagrams with respect to E1 and E2. Okay, E1 and E2. So that here we have. Respect to E1, we get rectangular shape. Okay, so this is P into E1, and with respect to E2, we get, that is E1 plus E2, we get parabolic shape, and this will be P into E1 plus E2. Correct? These are, so this is positive E1, this is negative E1 plus E2. Okay, now, so we have to calculate 5 E1, that is P into E1, then P into E1 plus E2. So this value I'll write here. So I have got here, it is 250. Here it is 250. P is 250 into 10 to 3 into E1. Okay, so I got it here 12.5.
Sir, screen is not visible.
Screen.
Okay. Now you see, abhi dekho.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so 12.5 to 10 to 6. Then, P into E1 plus E2, this value will get it here 25 into 10 to 6. Okay, Newton mm. This is also Newton mm. They are both important. When you get to know this, how to get if there are two eccentricities. Okay, so we'll get two bending moment diagrams, that is 5 E1 and 5 E, that is P into E1. And P into E1 plus E2. With respect to that, you calculate this and you can summation for that. So for that you have to use delta PS is equal to more seven, that is A x bar upon EI. A x bar upon EI. Okay. So A x bar. So we have to add for these two. So 12.5 area, 12.5 into 10 raised to 6 into L by 2. So that is 6000 into half. So we have to consider half, that is L by 2. Then X bar will be this. Okay. X bar. So X bar is, this one is 6000. Because total span is 12,000. So this should be 3,000. Okay. Minus this. Okay. That is 2/3 of area is 2/3 of base into height. So base is 6,000 into height is 25 into 10 to 6 into X bar is 5/8 of, so again here we have X bar 5/8 of 6000. Okay, and EI will remain common. So this we get as minus 4.68 mm, which is negative means upward. Okay, so as I told you, always due to the pre-stress, the deflection will be upward side. Okay. Then we have cable number 2. So for cable number 2, okay, cable number 2. Now for cable number 2, it is again parabolic with eccentricity at midspan, only at midspan. So that is 50. Okay, so we get only one load distribution here, that is Bedouin distribution. Okay, so this is what? P into E. P into E. So here, so P into E is again So this value we get it as 12.5 into 6. Okay, Newton M. So then again delta PS is equal to A into X bar upon EI. So it is negative. It is negative. Because the E is down, so because of that the deflection will be upward. So negative minus 2/3 of base into height, so base is 6000, height is 250. Okay, so it is 250 into 6. So here it is 250 into 10 to 6. Then I think this is not 250. So how much it will be? P into E? 12.5 only.
12.5
only, na? So 12.5. You please make correction here because this P into E. So 2/3 of base into height. Okay. It is 2/3 of base into height 12.5 into ratio 6. Okay. Into 5/8 of base, so that is 6000 divided by EI. So this we get it as again minus 5.86 mm. Again, this is upward. Okay. Then this is for cable number 2. So when you go for cable mat 3 and 4, cable mat 3 and 4, now you have to calculate because both the cable are straight here for 3 and 4. Both the cables are straight here with eccentricity of 10. So for that, delta PS again with respect to this, already we have got for straight cable it is minus 5P E into L square upon ATI. Okay. Into 2. For two cables you have to multiply. So for this, we get it as minus 14.06 mm. Okay. P is 250, E is 50 mm. The precision force is 250 and E is 50, L is 6000 divided by ATI into 2 for cable number 3 and 4. Okay, so we get again 14.06, that is again negative. So we have the final answer here now. Okay, so first is we have to calculate the deflection for pre-stress plus dead load. Okay, so for dead load we have got 12.15 and for pre-stress minus 4.68 minus 5.86 and minus 14.06. So we get here minus 12.45 mm. Okay, which is upward. We got the first answer. Then when we move to second, that is pre-stress plus dead load plus live load. Okay. Pre-stress plus dead load plus live load. So minus 4.68 minus 5.86 minus 14.6 plus 12.15 and due to live load we have got 84.37. Okay. We have got here it is 71.92 mm. Which is downward. Positive, that's what is downward. Okay, so what you can see here, okay, when the section is at transfer stage. So as I told you, we have two stages here. One is transfer and working or service. Okay, so when the beam is at transfer stage, it deflects upward. Only with respect to dead load, it deflects upwards. Okay, and when the load is applied over the beam, that is live load at working condition or at service stage, when the live load is applied, what will happen? This deflection turns to be a deflection as downward deflection. पहले क्या होता है वो upward रहता है. The beam deflects upward with a very small deflection. Okay, when the beam is at transfer stage. But जब उसके ऊपर load apply होता है, तो when it start working, okay, at working stage, okay. So when that time when live load is applied, so that beam, first of all, it will become straight, then it will bend. Okay, so that is the advantage in pre-stress concrete beam. So क्या होगा यहाँ पे? Whatever the minor cracks generated due to upward deflection, when the beam deflects downward, those cracks get compresses due to the live load. Okay. Because of the compression, those cracks get nullified. Okay, that is one advantage. Okay, so what you can see here. Then the third condition we have the long-term deflection. So these two are short-term deflection, correct? Deflection due to pre-stress, dead load, and even live load. These are short-term deflection. Now we have to see long-term deflection. So next we have long-term deflection. Okay, we have long-term deflection. So in this case, mein, we have got delta is equal to delta IL plus delta IP into PF by PI bracket complete 1 plus 5. Okay. So now, delta IL, that is due to load, we have got 84.37 ड्यू टू लाई लोड एंड ड्यू टू डेड लोड अबाउट 12.15. उसके बाद डेल्टा आईपी ड्यू टू प्री स्ट्रेस सो ऑल योर टू तो -14.06 -4.68 -5.86 ओके देन द लॉस रेशियो इज गिवन 0.8 ब्रैकेट कंप्लीट 1+5 सो 1+5 दैट इज द क्रीप कोएफिशिएंट इज गिवन सो वी गेट द फाइनल आंसर हियर 199.78 mm so this is a long term deflation understood or any doubt problem jab aap dekhoge it seems to be a very big problem okay but when you solve one by one it will be clarified to you okay so jab aap question padhoge to aap sochoge kitna bada question hai but when you solve one by one okay now four cables are given if you solve for one each and every cable then it will be easy for you okay isme kisko doubt hai anyone having doubt in this
no sir
yes others
no okay. sir
so in the previous year that is in June July I'll just for the break okay thoda mindset change hone ke liye we'll go through the question paper ha so in June July 2019 okay that is for jo ke senior se unke liye code tha 15CV82 okay and it was for 80 marks the question paper for 80 marks okay so the question carries 16 marks I think for you people it is 20 marks na kaise aap for you people it is for 20 marks I think
each module 20 marks sir
okay ab yahan pe dekho ek question pucha unhone kya pucha hai What are the factors affecting deflection of PSE beam? Now I am concentrating on deflection of beams. Okay, देखो यहाँ पे, this question has been asked for 16 marks, 4 marks theory and 12 marks problem. तो यहाँ पे देखो, the problem is, okay यहाँ पे देखो क्या दिया उन्होंने, a PSE beam span supported over a span of 8 meter. I think हमने solve किया है, फिर भी देखेंगे, 8 meter. Of rectangular section of 150 mm and 300 mm. The beam is pre-stressed by a parabolic cable having eccentricity 80 mm below the centroidal axis at mid-span and 30 mm above the centroidal axis at the edge or support. The initial pre-stressing force is 350 kN. आपको दिख रहा है ना? Can you see the question here?
Yes, sir.
Okay. चलो. The beam supports a concentrated load of 10 kN at mid-span and uniformly distributed load of 2 kN/m over an entire span. Grade of concrete is M40. Estimate the following deflection. Okay. So, उन्होंने क्या-क्या दिया देखो? Span दिया है, cross section दिया है, eccentricity दिया है, दो eccentricity दिया है. तो यहाँ पे क्या दिया उन्होंने? 80 mm below the centroidal axis at mid-span and 30 mm. Above the centroidal axis at the edge at support. Okay, then pre-stressing force is given. Now they are given two loads here. One is UDL and one is concentrated load. Concentrated load is 10 kN and UDL is 2 kN/m. Okay. Now what they ask? Short-term deflection due to pre-stress and self-weight. Okay. यहाँ पे क्या करना है? PS and DL के लिए we have to calculate deflection. Then they ask long term deflection due to pre-stress self weight and imposed load okay and imposed load allowing what they are given allowing 20% loss of pre-stress 20% loss of pre-stress taking creep coefficient as 1.8 okay check deflection as per ha to humko isko check karna hai that is L by 250 and L by 300 that ratio I have given na uske liye humko check karna hai for that they have given 12 marks okay 12 marks agar ye aapka question paper hota to you may get this 6 theory for 6 marks and this will be for 40 marks okay so can you tell me how to do this abhi yahan pe dekho ki important kya hai I would like to highlight that yahan pe ek important unhone kya diya hai loss of pre-stress ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है समझना प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट करो यहाँ पे. आफ्टर दिस विल गो फॉर नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम. ये देखो ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. उन्होंने दिया इनिशियल प्रीस्टेस हियर पी आई दैट इज इनिशियल प्रीस्टेस आई से कितना दिया है 300 किलोन्यूटन. समझ रहे हो इनिशियल प्रीस्टेस इज 350 किलोन्यूटन. ओके तो ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है यहाँ पे अभी. ओके यस नो इट्स करेक्ट. यस कैन यू सी नाउ. यस कैन यू सी द स्क्रीन. दो कैटेगरी में दिया है. बीम सपोर्ट्स अ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड लोड ऑफ 10 किलोमीटर पर मीटर एट मिड स्पैन एंड यूनिफॉर्मली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड लोड ऑफ 2 किलोमीटर पर मीटर एट ओवर एंटायर स्पैन. तो अभी यहाँ पे इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है. यस यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट सेल्फ वेट आई थिंक. तो उन्होंने दो लोड दिया है यहाँ पे. वन इज कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड लोड वन इज यूडीएल प्लस यू हैव टू कंसीडर सेल्फ वेट आल्सो. ओके आर यू गेटिंग. सो दे आर गिवन डब्ल्यू वन एज कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड लोड 10 किलोन्यूटन डब्ल्यू टू दैट इज यू कैन कंसीडर लाइव लोड ऑल्सो लाइव लोड ओनली डब्ल्यू वन एंड डब्ल्यू टू बोथ आर लाइव लोड. W2 उन्होंने दिया 12 किलो 2 किलोमीटर पर मीटर. अलाउ आफ्टर दिस यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट सेल्फ वेट आल्सो. ओके ये आपको करना है. देखो W स्पैन इज गिवन 8 मीटर क्रॉस सेक्शन दिया उन्होंने 150 mm बाय 300 mm. ओके ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. देन सेल्फ वेट अभी अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस टू यू हैव टू कंसीडर सेल्फ वेट और नॉट दैट इज अगेन अ क्वेश्चन. ओके अभी इस इन दिस क्वेश्चन नाइदर दे आर मेंशन नेगलेक्ट सेल्फ वेट और कंसीडर सेल्फ वेट. तो हमको सेल्फ वेट कंसीडर करते ही सॉल्व करना पड़ेगा. सो व्हाट डब्ल्यू वन एंड डब्ल्यू टू यू हैव टू कंसीडर लाइव लोड ओनली. ओके दिस थिंग्स आर देयर. देन फाइव इज आल्सो गिवन 1.8. हां फाइव इज आल्सो गिवन. सो यू कैन इजीली कैलकुलेट द शॉर्ट टर्म डिफ्लेक्शन. बट लॉन्ग टर्म डिफ्लेक्शन के लिए वन थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. What is important here now for long term deflection? What is important? Yes. What is required for long term deflection now? Yes.
Loss, sir.
Yes, loss ratio. उन्होंने loss ratio नहीं दिया है. अभी कैसे calculate करेंगे loss ratio? उसका formula क्या है? Yes, it is PF by PI. Correct, huh?
Yes, sir.
What is loss ratio? PF by PI. Hmm. But PI is given. PI DI. Abhi PF kya hoga phir? What is PF? PF kaise calculate karoge? To uske liye unhone diya ho given loss of 20%. To kaise karoge abhi? How you calculate PF now? PF kaise calculate karoge? PF is what? PF is 0.8 times PI. Correct, huh? Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
देखो अभी ये है इनिशियल प्रीस्टेस PI 350 किलोन्यूटन. उसमें लॉस कितना हो रहा है 20%. तो बचा कितना? फाइनल कितना बचा आफ्टर लॉस? 80% is the final. 100% इनिशियल प्रीस्ट्रेस है. मतलब जब केबल ट्रांसफर हो रहा है बीम के अंदर तब था प्रीस्ट्रेसिंग कितना है 350. ओके जब केबल पास हो रहा है व्हेन द केबल इज ट्रांसफरिंग थ्रू द बीम दैट टाइम द प्रीस्ट्रेसिंग फोर्स इज 350. बट आफ्टर लोड जब उसके ऊपर लोड एक्ट हो रहा है सो देयर आर वेरियस फैक्टर्स फॉर लॉसेस वी हैव डिस्कस इन द लास्ट वीक. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट there is a loss of 20%. So what is final pre-stress then? What is final pre-stress? It is 20% gaya. To bacha kitna 80. So what will be the answer? So it is 0.8 into 350. Can you tell me the answer? 0.8 into 350 kitna aata hai? Dekho thoda.
280
kilonewton. Okay. So calculate loss ratio then. So therefore loss ratio is equal to
1.25.
ओके, पीएफ बाय पीआई, तो पीएफ कितना हुआ 280 डिवाइड बाय 350, तो मच यू गॉट 1.25. So just a minute, I'll check.
Sir, 0.8.
ये गलती मत करो एग्जाम में. इट इज 280 बाय 350, सो इट शुड बी लेस, इट इज 0.8. यस करेक्ट. सो हियर इट इज ओवर. तो क्वेश्चन में, इवन इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर, दे विल नॉट मेंशन द लॉस रेशियो इज इक्वल टू सो एंड सो. दे कैन यू लाइक दिस आल्सो, इनिशियल प्री स्ट्रेस इज सो मच एंड द फाइनल प्री स्ट्रेस ड्यू टू लॉस. So you have to consider 20% loss. You have to deduct from initial, then you will get final pre-stress. Usko multiply karke you will get the final pre-stress. So then you calculate the loss ratio. Understood the question? Question understood? Hua?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Even I have the scheme of solution. We'll see. मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ, मेरे पास है already. So here, हाँ हाँ, ये देखो यहाँ पे. This is the scheme of solution. तो ये देखो, 2 किलोमीटर पर मीटर लाई लोड, 10 किलोमीटर कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड लाई लोड, देन दिस इज द केबल प्रोफाइल. ओके, सो वी विल सी, जो हमने रफली कैलकुलेशन किया उसके हिसाब से उन्होंने किया है कि नहीं. तो दिस इज ड्यू टू सेल्फ वेट, दैट इज 5.4. आई थिंक सेल्फ वेट उन्होंने कैलकुलेट किया रहेगा यहाँ पे, बट दे आर नॉट कैलकुलेटेड. वी विल सी. चेक करो ये कितना 5.4 आता है क्या आंसर, प्लीज चेक करो. सेल्फ वेट कितना आएगा अभी? हाँ, दे हैव कैलकुलेटेड सेल्फ वेट इज इक्वल 1.08. यस, इट इज करेक्ट आई थिंक. 0.15 इनटू 0.3 इनटू 24, 1.08 आ रहा है.
यस सर.
ओके, हाँ देखो फिर. सो दे हैव कंसीडर सेल्फ वेट एडिशनल टू 2 किलोन्यूटन पर मीटर एंड 10 किलोन्यूटन. ओके, सो वी गॉट 5.4 एमएम. Then due to UDL, this they have got. Then due to point load, this they have got. So all are downward. Dekho. It is very simple. Then deflection due to pre-stress. E1 and E2 diya hai. Uske hisab se humko delta P calculate karna hai. Okay. Then now, okay, हाँ, यहाँ पे you have to calculate. So it is due to self pre-stress, due to self weight. So they have calculated. Now they have calculated the long-term deflection. Long-term deflection, they have used another formula. Don't worry about it. They have got 29.16. So it, if you want, you can cross check. Please cross check karo. You note down this answers. Note down karo and calculate this by our formula. Dekhenge correct aata hai answer. Note down karo. So I'll note it down here. We'll check with respect to our formula. Okay. So delta, that is delta DL, they have got as 5.4 ml. Positive. Then delta LL1 they have done. Delta LL2. इसलिए हमने मैंने बोला ना आपको W1 and W2 both are line load. Okay. So that's what they have done. Delta LL1, delta LL2. LL1 they have got 10 mm, LL2 9 mm. Okay. So this is. Then deflection due to pre-stress, that is delta PS, they have got -16.18 mm. Okay. So after this, by our formula is what? Delta is equal to delta IL. Delta is equal to delta IL plus delta IP into PF by PI. Okay, complete. 1 plus 5. Okay. So, iske hisab se calculate karenge abhi. So, delta IL, we have got 5.4 plus 10 plus 9. Okay, you got delta IL plus delta IP, you got minus 16.18. Okay, then loss ratio we have calculated, that is 0.8. Then 1 plus 5 is also given. Kitna diya hai 5 ka value? 5 is given, how much is given? Yes, 1.8. Yes, calculate karke dekho kitna answer. I don't have the calculator here. Due to load,
minus 11.84, sir. Minus
11.84.
Yes, sir, negative only.
But they are getting 29.16. How it is? Hey, total kitna aa raha hai? You are getting 24. This they have got 24.4.
So 32.07.
Sir, 24.9.
8 minute. 5.4 plus 10 plus 9. 5. Uske, so they have
11.84, sir. 11.84.
नहीं, ये कितना रहा है टोटल
माइनस 36.24 हो रहा है सर
इनटू
हाँ सर दो तीनों को इंक्लूड किया है सर
कितना रहा आंसर
36.24
आंसर इज 36.24
नहीं सर 24.4 माइनस 36.24
नहीं टोटल आंसर बोल रहे डेल्टा कितना रहा है
टोटल सर 11.84
सर 32.07 आ रहा है
सर 32 आ रहा है
सर आंसर 32 सर
ऐसे कैसे रे हर लोगों को अलग अलग आंसर के लॉस रेशियो चेक करो एक बार तो बिकॉज दे हैव गॉट 29.16 आंसर इसीलिए बोल रहा हूँ मैं
सर 32 आ रहा है
32 ओके Maybe nearby that. No problem. Because they have used some. How much you are getting?
32.
32.
32.
Okay. No problem. No problem. Okay. Because they have used that loss ratio, some other value. Maybe kuch alag formula use kiya. This formula they have used. Can you see? Huh? This formula they have used. That is 1 plus 5 minus. AIP. Okay.
Sir, total answer 32 आ रहा है sir.
Hmm. 32 आ रहा है. उनको 29.16 आया. यहाँ पे कुछ changes हैं यहाँ पे जरिए 1 plus 5 is correct. Minus pre-stressing के लिए उन्होंने 1 minus LP upon PI plus 1 minus LP upon 2PI use kiya. What is 2PI is this? Okay, let it be. Lekin our, as per this loss ratio, we have considered correct. So let it be, no problem. Usme thoda bahut changes ho. So understood, this type of problems you may expect in the exam, okay? So let us take attendance. I'll take the attendance here first. Wait a minute. Stop sharing.
सर क्लास खत्म हो गया
इतनी जल्दी कहाँ रे बाबा अभी क्लास है, 2 घंटे का क्लास है अजीज।
हाँ सर।
So here I'll take the attendance. हाँ, ऐश्वर्या इज देयर, ऐश्वर्या प्रेजेंट, के बाद ऐश्वर्या कुरली प्रेजेंट, देन अजीज प्रेजेंट, बालचंद्र प्रेजेंट, भारती प्रेजेंट, चेतन,
यस सर,
चेतन दलवाई एब्सेंट आई थिंक, इज नॉट देयर,
यस सर,
यू आर देयर, दीपक चोपड़ा, हनुमान सानी, हर्ष नॉट देयर, जीवन, ज्योति नाइक देयर, ज्योति कलिकरी देयर, किरण लक्षणटी,
यस सर,
कल्लापा,
यस सर,
राशलास यू आर नॉट देयर, मंजू एब्सेंट, निंगन्ना प्रेजेंट, ओमकार अन्निकेरी,
यस सर,
प्रभात,
यस सर प्रेजेंट सर,
लास्ट क्लास यू आर नॉट देयर, व्हाई
सर, सर आप बाहर गए,
प्रदीप प्रेजेंट, प्रिंसिपल प्रेजेंट, प्रकाश कबाड़ी प्रेजेंट, राहुल खट्टा, राहुल के
प्रेजेंट सर,
लास्ट क्लास यू आर नॉट देयर
सर, आई वाज देयर सर,
यू आर नॉट देयर, आई हैव टेकन द अटेंडेंस, आई हैव द
सर, आई वाज गिवन Sir, I have given the attendance, sir.
You are not there. Rahul Naik is there. Akshay Adhari.
Yes, sir.
Sir, last class I was present, sir.
Alkofia.
Present,
Time
sir.
Time over now. Aryant. Arpita. Aryant is not there. Arpita not there. Both are not there. Okay. Balwant Rai Gowda.
Prajant, sir.
Last class?
Sir, Panji, present is sir.
Illa, absent is in.
Illa, sir, present is in, sir, last class na.
One class present is in, one class absent is in. Yard class on then na.
Oh, sir.
Basavaraj Handimani.
Present, sir.
Harshal. Absent. Bhima Shankar, absent. Visaji.
Yes, sir.
You are there, huh?
Sir, present.
Himashankar absent. Brijesh absent. Tariaksha absent. Then we have Chetan Khot absent. Chidanandaya.
Yes, sir.
Then we have Dayanand absent. Damana absent. Faiz absent.
Yes, sir.
Kirodkar. Who?
सर मैं प्रेजेंट सर,
तू घर जा तो, हाँ तेरा बराबर वाट लगा तो ले मैं, किरोड़कर एब्सेंट, हनुमंत मासरेड्डी,
यस सर,
ओके वेरी गुड, इम्तियाज एब्सेंट, ज्योति एमओजी एब्सेंट, औसुप नाइक,
यस सर,
दैट्स वेरी गुड, देन वी हैव किरण बाराटक्के एब्सेंट, किशोर प्रेजेंट, किशोर नॉट देयर,
यस सर,
कोमल राठौड़ एब्सेंट, कृष्णा एब्सेंट,
यस सर,
लास्ट क्लास बंदीला नहीं हो कोमल,
हाँ सर,
कृष्णा नहीं हो इसलिए लास्ट क्लास,
हाँ सर,
लक्ष्मण खांडेकर,
हाँ सर,
महेश संदीपनी एब्सेंट, माजिक एब्सेंट, मल्लिकार्जुन बेलीगरे एब्सेंट,
यस सर,
मल्लिकार्जुन लास्ट क्लास इरलिल्लप्पा,
हाँ सर एब्सेंट इधर,
मल्लिकार्जुन हाउडी एब्सेंट, मंजुनाथ सिंधगी एब्सेंट, मयूर पाटिल एब्सेंट,
प्रेजेंट सर,
लास्ट क्लास कुठे गेलेलास, हाँ
सर हॉस्पिटलला गेलेलो,
तेच काम करतो, तुझा हॉस्पिटल तुलाच भरती
केलेलं सर. मला नाही सर, बाप्पांना घेऊन गेलेलो होतो सर चेकअपला.
ठीक आहे. मैगा अब्सेंट. नीलकंठ चव्हाण अब्सेंट.
यस सर.
कृष्णा उसके. हा
नीलकंठ चव्हाण.
लास्ट क्लास इरलील अप्पा नीव.
हा सर अब्सेंट इथे.
अद चलो तू. कृष्णा अब्सेंट. चलो ओके. तो अभी काम करेंगे, विल टेक 10 मिनट्स ब्रेक एंड विल मीट वंस अगेन. ओके, यू मे लीव द मीटिंग नाउ, लेकिन अगेन यू हैव टू कम बैक टू नेक्स्ट क्लास. ओके, आई विल सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर. हां, टी ब्रेक, टी ब्रेक. चलो
हां, नाश्ता.
कम बैक वंस अगेन. आई विल शेयर द लिंक. चलो.